us a little bit about that execution. You know, if you have a problem with your brand isn't what you want it to be, what do you tell your clients? Give us a little sneak peek into what you'll get in the book.
Yeah, so the first thing people say to me is, well, I have a problem with my marketing. I don't have enough money.
Yeah.
And I said, well, that's actually not really your problem, most likely, because even if you had 10 times the budget, you might not have the right brand story. You
True.
might not be standing out. So the first thing that I look at is, what is your story? And the most important component of your story is, who do you want your brand to appeal to? You know, who is your key target audience?
Okay.
And a huge mistake that I see is that a lot of businesses say, we want everybody. You know, we want everybody to use our product or our service. We don't want to offend anybody. So we're for women 25 to 54.
Okay.
And the problem is, that's not a target audience. You know, that's like a census box.
Right.
And when you're really talking to women 25 to 54, you're coming out with too broad a message. So you're not going to really connect with anybody. So we spend a lot of time in the beginning of twisting, figuring out, who do you want to twist with? You know, who is your target? Who's your bullseye target? Who do you really want to help?